Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Atamalullah. Today I stand out to deliver a speech on the topic of importance of education in Islam. Education is the prime basic of human being in the light of Islam. First of all, we praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, one who created every one of us. Today, I am here in such a great concern for the entire globe in order to see the peaceful existence. Allah says in the Holy Quran, read with the name of your Lord who has created all the exists. He created men from a cloth. Read and your Lord is more generous. Who has taught by the pen? My dear friends, Islam is the only religion whose first verse of the Holy Quran, Iqra bismi rabbikal ladhi khalaq, is a command. That means, read with the name of your Lord who has created all the exists. Al-Quran was revealed with the instruction of education. In Islam, first word was Iqra, is a command. That means, read in Arabic, and that implies the concepts of learning, exploring and seeking enlightenment. Education identified in Islam. One worship, the acquiring of knowledge, is worship reading the Holy Quran and pondering upon it. Within these few words, now I am going to conclude my speech. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.